These are the latest pictures from the Mars probe, NASA's most recent triumph in space. The Mercury Project, the Apollo missions, and the Mars probe. Now NASA embarks on its most daring and exciting project yet.
Thank you very much. We have an announcement to make. On July 4th of this year, America will blow up the moon.
We have the technology. The time is now. Science can wait no longer. Children are our future. America can, should, must, and will blow up the moon.
Yes, and we'll be doing it during a full moon, so we make sure we get it all.
Blowing up the moon fever has gripped the entire country, including the president himself, Guy Whitey Corngood.
Let's do this.
We are just ecstatic, our whole family.
We're going to have a party and watch the moon blow up. I'm going to bake a cake in the shape of the moon blowing up.
No more moon!
When I was a boy, blowing up the moon was just a beautiful dream. Now, it's science fact.
This is the moon blowing up, and this is me smiling.
Woo! Look out, moon. America's gonna get you. Gonna go kaboom. Was nice to have met you, but you don't mess around with God's America.
I've been saying we should do this for years. I walked on the moon. I did a push-up, ate an egg on it. What else can you do with it?
Exploder 1 will carry enough dynamite and nuclear charges to blow up the moon 50 times over. The president himself will announce the rocket's countdown.
Get ready.
Once the ship is in space, Galileo, the great-grandson of Ulysses, the first monkey to travel in space, will push the launch button. And Grace Flitz, the Olympic gold medal high diver, will do a difficult triple aerial pike to signal that the mission has been a success.
We're ahead of schedule, way ahead of schedule, but we're having fun. Ken here is talking to Galileo, the monkey knows sign language. And when we... What? What's funny?
Galileo just asked why. He said, why are you blowing up the moon?
Yeah.
Controversy, and America reacts.
Monkey sure took the fun out of everything.
Yeah, we had this whole party planned.
Well, there isn't going to be any party now.
Hey, Mr. Monkey, don't be asking why. Don't you know you can't mess with American pride?
We think the monkey's 100% right. We're spending so much money, millions of dollars, to blow up the moon when there's so much right here on Earth to blow up. Mount Everest, the North Pole, etc. We're Earthlings. Let's blow up Earth things.
We're Earthlings. Let's blow up Earth things.
When all seems lost, the country's top minds come up with a last-minute solution.
We are replacing Galileo the monkey with Mr. Wiggles the monkey.
Mr. Wiggles comes to us from the circus. He does tricks, and most importantly, he doesn't know any sign language.
He'll do the job, no questions asked. Tonight, we will blow up the moon.
Hey, they did it, sir.
What?
They blew up the moon.
Is that an idea?
No.